This might come as news to the gentleman, but a towel wrapped around one's waist is not fitting attire for an audience. The gentleman will kindly dress. This might come as news to the gentleman, but a towel wrapped around one's waist is not fitting attire. Audience. The gentleman will kindly dress. A touch tight in the waist, but it will do. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes?
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of...
I'm not some boor. I know how to bow.
Please, demonstrate. That, sir, is how you might bow to a whore on a street corner, not to the Emperor of Nilfgaard. Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse.
Gotta be kidding.
Not at all. I am mortally serious. Does the gentleman know the penalty for breaches of etiquette in the... I do not wish that upon him. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Once more. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Lacking fluidity and grace. But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings. Come with me. The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect. Imgrimi eb art kerzer. Dithen aden in karn eb marvut. Emir var emreis.
Bow. Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep the orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favort. I thought you bowed before no man.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
Are you sure? Ciri left, went far, far away.
Do you believe I drag you here in the middle of a war to discuss a rumor?
I think anyone can be wrong, even an emperor.
I had forgotten how insolent you can be. I haven't the time to convince you, nor the desire, in fact. Yennefer will do that, after the audience.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter, if for no other reason than because I shall pay you more than your customer.
I need information, not motive.
My corps of spies will help you. Count on Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Merarid! Take him to the sorceress.
Follow me, if the gentleman pleases. Please keep close. There are many honorable guests in the palace whom the gentleman...
disgusts.
...need not bother.
And it's past noon!
Calm yourself.
What? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? I'm Herivard II, Prince of Elanda. Not only am I made to wait here like a supplicant...
Yeah, a name. Radsliden e enek estun es saur an name.
Es for there. Es is sit efsa.
Hat finzer nein mathe.
Tre, glei.
Und hat urteil an em...
Es wat gerst.
Es ist gleich. Kim weg, Brainer, gar? Und selbst den Kraft.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
That quill sharpened yet? Yes? Then transcribe. The true authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the...
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Ugh, dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look. That's more or less what she looks like.
Grown up.
It's been years since you trained. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her.
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri. Using...
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir... I can't risk another encounter like that. You must find her, Geralt. Before...
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might... I know as much as you do. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I...
So where's Ciri been
In two places. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik.
That's it? Nope.
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But the... Triss Merigold. Apparently she's...
Sure she'll be delighted to see me.
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently. Blew half a forest down.
One thing before we go.
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great...
Yen, I'd like...
Really? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand.
It is indeed. So what?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback as soon as I can.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look.
Think so? Maybe I can have some.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir rope... And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? I shall be waiting.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrant... The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back, safe and sound.
Yeah, mentions.
We cross the Yara, we will cross the pond.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Lower.
White one.
Let's go!
Then both forces attacked. One from either side. Cavalry sweep.
Step one. Champion's pride.
Fall from the well of the eternal fire's grave.
Watch way, stay. What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature. Someone must see to the corpses on the back.
That's to be my good deed.
A handsomely profitable one, I might.
All right, I'll t-
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one will dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare.
Once I've incinerated.
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Thank you.
now for a shot of Igni.
Whoa there, Roach.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. They burn well. For a shot of Igni. Slower. Shit, one's still alive. Thank you.
it ain't that fucking priest, it's Cork.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a...
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat Stane, but the fourth, his men came at us with knives, sought to knock us... Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the...
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies.
A witcher? Meaning you?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants... What are you playing at? My bestie?
Now for a shot of Igni. Slower.
Interest you in a part.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. We're Danic, but you're in.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a.
What am I to do if you can't afford?
No deal.
Whoa, hold on. Might have a little work for you.
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the set. Problem is all. Give him some protection.
All right. See what I can do.
Heard no monster will come near you if you stuff all your own.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
So, took care of the graves.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer.
Intriguing.
Deal.
Take this and get out of my sight.
Whee! to build another wench.
That's it, Roach.
Which idea is Tyrus?
Oh, dumb old.
Oh, you again. Looking for.
All right. See what.
Go for the horse, son. Come on. Yes!
slower. Come on now. Move it! Let's go! Show me what you got.
You again.
Sure hope the pass is worth this much coin.
You made a...
So you're well-traveled. So tell me, should I beat me wench once a week? Or often?
Faster.
Slow now. Come on, Roach. Take it easy. That's it, Roach.
Stranger's coming! Run for your lives!
I'll not give her up! Not on me life!
You hear her squealing? They'll kill us and take out all the sessions!
So I'll slaughter her myself! Hide her corpse near the floor!
Looking for a man. Goes by...
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him. Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeep, vodka.
Who's this in?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
We share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
Is it just me, or is that none of your fucking business?
I must be hearing things.
You ain't. He meant to insult.
I'll have to kill him then.
Kill! Kill him!
Form a row!
Go on! Go on!
Blast him!
Kill him, damn it!
All together, now!
Go on! Go on!
Could say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got.
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf? Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand.
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with...
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Look.
Anything else you...
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no...
Baron's men don't like stri...
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when...
Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back.
No need to worry about...
I'd rather you not make any more...
Wouldn't mind a drink. Bloody Baron. How'd he get the...
A time ago, when he was still in the army, some Blackens had holed up in a... The Blackens surrendered. Baron and his men took... Folk took to saying that the river flowed...
Kind of ironic.
Well, a week before, he'd massacred a whole...
Baron's not from...
He's Temerian, but from other parts. Folk say... So they took the old lord's castle. Reckon once the Blackens feel sure they hold the land...
Thanks. Farewell.
Not your lucky day.
A witcher, a Nos.
Understand you have a contract.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let him into Novigrad, so Mikkel took him to the old mines.
Could look into it.
Just a smidgen too high, that. All right, my brother's life's at stake, so I can't skimp. It's a deal.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. You were the only...
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can...
Corpses? Take it back! They got lost is all! But, if worst comes to worst, well, you had ca-
Think I know enough.
Take it easy. Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. The mist. gone. Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away.
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All...
Looking for a man named Hen.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in.
Tell me what happened.
They took him. The sun was waning, see? And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange. The toads. I cannot hear them. Through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. The terrors.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No.
Farewell. Him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung in. Maybe hid something in. Damn, he's cold as ice. Should check his boots. Blood, congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Got... Guess I should... Interesting. ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due. What's this? Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Appearance unchanged. Avoids con. Drunken swine. So-called Baron. Reason untalked to Baron. Clashed with a witch. Subject conflict ensued. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Caution advised. Dog ran off. Water in bucket. Strange glow observed. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My damn.